What are these people waiting in line for? Why do artists bother to create?
I think that art makes life bearable.
Throughout society, especially throughout American history, there's just been this huge problem with race.
I think any young artist, it's important to move to New York.
I became very interested in the way that cultural enclaves had moved.
The idea of nirvana is that you repeat, you chant in order to get rid of yourself.
Everybody like does work based on who they are and where they came from.
It's about language, but the language is not verbal.
All painting is about a search.
Painting is integral to itself. It isn't about something external necessarily.
You ride. You get off, you take the helmet off, and you walk into being female.
I've been painting graffiti for about the past 18 years. I've been making studio work for about the past 9 years.
I make it, I build it, I rebel against it, I cut it down.
I have something that I want to speak out or I want to scream, but I don't. I only scream through my painting.
Each little piece is alive.
This piece is called Concerti, and it looks at what's properly considered to be the beginning of the decline of urban America.
This work is called Babel, and it's from a new body of work I'm doing right now called Provider.
I'm interested in creating art that takes advantage of a digital age.
If the surrealists had had access to VR, they would have all flipped out, and you know, they would be completely enamored with it.
You know, like I never planned to be a video artist, you know, never.
Painting at its best, at its highest levels, is a form of secular spirituality.